What's up, everybody? Welcome back to a new video. And today is Friday, and I'm on taper, which is great. Got 4.5k this morning, so loving these low meters. And basically, I'm just going to take you through my taper day of the lead up to the Stockholm swim meet, the swim Stockholm meet in about a week's time now, I think. Less than a week. We leave on Tuesday, so not very long. And yeah, I'm going to have my breakfast now, have some Crave. Same as every day, and then I'm going to do some other stuff today, which I'll bring you along for, so see you there. Oxytocin making it all okay. When I come back down, it doesn't feel the same. And Mike's taking us this session. We've got 5k, I know I say we're 4k, but 5k long aerobic. We're going to do some 1000s, 800s, 500s straight. And me and Asterios are doing the same thing. And then Felix has got a simulation, so we'll get some clips of him on the GoPro on that. And then later on, I've got a broken swim, so we're going to get some fast swimming tonight. And then, yeah, I think we're going to get it. What are you going to tell us this morning? You got to say something in Greek.
Καλημέρα. Μην ξεχνάμε να χρησιμοποιούμε αντισηπτικό. Σκοτώνει όλα τα μικρόβια και είμαστε καλυμμένοι σε περίπτωση που κάτι συμβεί.
Όλα αυτά.
Καλημέρα και πολλά φιλιά.
On GoPro mode and ready to get in. Where am I? I am with and cap today and ready to do some work. We got Felix from behind here.
Okay.
And Mike.
My favorite athlete of the meet is gonna be you, mate. I sat at a party smoking in the car with you.
Seven Nation Army fighting at the bar with you. So we just finished, actually, Asterios, can you explain what we've done?
So we just finished a warm up, which was 100, 200, 300, 200, 100 with the pyramids.
Yeah.
And we're ready to crack on the main set.
Yeah, we did our prep set first. We got 3 ones to send, 1, 2, 3, 650s, some drills, some gold, and 100 clear. And then we got a big set today, don't we? 3 1000s. Exciting stuff. And we're gonna make it fun.
3 900s. No,
yeah,
I'm
joking. Yeah, 3 900s, really. Alright, we'll get started. Mike's taking us today. We already said this, but yeah, he's ready. He's taken us to Stockholm as well, so.
I am ready.
He's ready.
Accurate timing. Nonsense you get from other coaches.
He's his timing plus
.9. A point. Say it, I'm sorry, tell me what I
gotta do. Cause I can't. 3 1000s, you've got 1000 long and relaxed. Then you've got 1000 mixed with hip, which is your fins. And then another 1000 long and relaxed at the end.
I've snaked the Dan's camera. We just finished our 3 1000s and we're very happy. Pete's doing his job today. He's pulling in Louise. I want to do some of this as well. And yeah, serious, happy with that.
Very happy.
Felix, did you have a good session?
Yeah.
What did you do?
I did warm up, 150, beginning of 400, warm down.
Nice. You got anything to say, Katie? No. And Connor's back from his feed at A time performance.
That's the first back one already. In, last one out.
First one in.
First one in this morning, last one out, every day.
He's ready for Thailand in 94 days.
Oh,
can't wait. It's chemical, no chemical. It's chemical. Okay, so we're in the gym, we're in Powerbase, and we've got a nice taper gym session. We start off with some banded jumps, which you just saw, and I'm not sure what we got next, but it'll be on the next clip.
First gym session back. I'm gonna get a pump on, get some, lift some heavy ass weights.
You look really good here, too. I like you look good.
Alright, let's go.
About to start making lunch. Gonna make some barbecue chicken bagels with kind of bits of mayo in it, and I don't know how many I'll have, but I'll have maybe like two or three of them. And yes, get started making it, I guess, and then we're gonna go around to Hector's in about 30 minutes. So we're gonna start off by opening the bagels. We have one. We'll start off with two. Oh, and they're already pre-sliced, which is great for me. Didn't even realize that. Then next, I'm gonna put on some mayo. I choose Hellmann's mayo. And I'm just gonna go around the bagel on both sides, because we love mayo. I just bought pre-made barbecue chicken breast pieces to make my life a lot easier. So we are gonna put on just little bits around them. It's me. I'm actually probably gonna make two more of them as well, so guess I'll just start eating.
Oh, maybe.
Everybody, Hector's back on the vlog from British Champs. So yeah, he's coming training tonight. You got anything to say?
Yeah, like nice training session tonight. I think I'm gonna be swimming like 3K. Why am I putting that in the bin? And so I'll be able to film Dan doing his 800 broken after. So yeah.
We just finished at Hector's now, and we're gonna go to the pool to start his broken swim. And yeah, looking forward to it. I'm gonna come back here. I think we'll stay over at Hector's tonight, and we'll give you a house tour as well, maybe.
Yeah, we're gonna watch The Mandalorian again as well.
We need to watch the episode of The Mandalorian from this week too.
You've already watched it.
I've already watched it, but we're going to Hector's, yeah. And then we also need to go to the shops and get some dinner as well. So yeah, we're heading to the pool.
See ya. Sexy baby, and I'm a monster on the hill. Too big to hang out, slowly lurching toward your favorite city. Pierce through the heart, but never kill it. Did you hear my covert narcissism? Like disguises all truths. I wake up screaming from dreaming. One day I'll watch as you're leaving, and life will lose all its meaning. For the last time, it's me. Hi, I'm the problem. It's me. I'm the problem. At tea time, everybody agrees. I'll stare directly at the sun, but never in the mirror. It must be exhausting. Always. I have this dream, my daughter-in-law kills me for the money. She thinks I left them in the will. The family gathers around and reads it, and then someone screams out, she's laughing up at us from hell. It's me, I am the problem, it's me.
Alright, Hector, what are you making us?
We just have 6 halloumi dips each and 6 mozzarella dips. Mm-hmm. They were really nice. I've now got some fresh penne pasta cooking up for us.
Yeah.
And we're going to have that with some mascarpone sauce.
Yeah.
A bit of olive oil and some parmesan cheese. And then I've got some Linda McCartney Lincolnshire sausages, vegetarian. I'm cooking up as well for the protein sauce. 3 sausages each is 13 grams.
Nice.
So yeah. I think we'll have
a slow motion. I haven't been there. What's the taste like?
It's pretty good.
Yeah. I'll be the judge.
Yeah, I'd give it like 6.5 out of 10.
Yeah.
Okay, everybody, so we just ate the sausages. Not a fan of vegetarian sausages, but we're gonna do an unboxing now, so get on to this.
So there's an Axphere box, a box inside of a box. Axphere. Confidential, it says on it. So,
maybe we can't show you what it is.